build this robot, there's a link in the description to help you build it. Here's the code I made to make this robot work. Have fun building and coding!